Alright guys, so we're gonna go to the hospital and eat some food after I get a haircut here in the great state of Alaska. But we'll see how good these Alaskans are at cutting hair. I'm sure they're fine. This is my baby driving. We're gonna go see her friend. What's her name?
Danica.
It's Danica. Danica? That's interesting.
Oh my gosh.
What? Are you slipping?
No, the freaking window chipper.
The what? Ooh, why would you do that, baby? It's gonna snap it.
Oh.
Babe, go.
I know.
This is a winter wonderland, guys. Look at all this snow. Look at all this frozen rope that's literally just ice, isn't it? Or is just really compact snow? Look at stud driving right here.
She's like, worried that I'm gonna kill her.
She's like, all-wheel drive, I don't need that shit. You guys feel that? You guys feel that in the camera? Ah! Just kidding. You trying to find it or what? It's disabled. Your dad wasn't driving with it. Gosh, this girl's so pretty. Look at her. Her face is just glowing.
You're sweaty.
Hit me with your best shot. And oh my god, it's so dang cool.
That's his -6. That's totally wrong.
Yeah, that's wrong for sure. Alright guys, his hair's been growing long, but they've been cutting it so high up here, that's been hard to comb. Because it's like short and then super long. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to get a medium fade, 0 to 2, and we'll see how that looks.
We're good.
I'm on the highway to hell.
Jesus, take the wheel.
No. Put your hands back on the wheel, baby. It's freaking icy. Come on. Yeah, give me one more chance.
Jesus got it.
Okay.
You got us. Don't worry about it.
Heard that?
We're on our side.
Then let go and freaking drive this thing. Let's see. You know it's pretty bad? If I use my lane keeper assist, it couldn't tell where the lane is.
What?
Because there's no line, unless it used like the snow line.
The thing is about driving in Alaska when it's snowing, there's no lanes. You literally, like the first car to go through like a new patch of snow, they create the lane and you just kind of try to keep your distance. So like by the time winter's over, basically most of the lines are like washed away or like rubbed away or whatever. And they have to like redo them all the time.
Oh really? Like this?
Yeah, like that's gone.
That line's gone. These lines are here. In about 5 more minutes of driving, there will be nothing else here except for trees and wolves and...
Oh my gosh.
No. And animals. It's and fine. Polar bears fighting.
You know half our viewers are probably viewers in Juneau, right?
That's okay. I don't care. You plan on skipping the haircut for now because my girlfriend had to do her makeup and take forever. No, I'm just kidding. So, her friend Danica actually has a specific time she needs to eat lunch. We cannot miss this. And if we miss it, I may never meet her ever. No, but really.
She's gonna laugh.
What?
She's gonna laugh when she sees that.
Her? But we must. We're going to the hospital. We're gonna deliver some babies. We're gonna eat some food. All right? Like yesterday, we saw a cute little baby. Now we get to deliver one. Just kidding. Dang, she's focused. Look at this girl. Do they even have cops here? I've not seen one freaking cop.
Yeah, there's cops here.
Everyone's running rampant and crazy in this city. You guys want to know the percentage of drunk drivers here? It's 10 out of 10. Just kidding. Jesus.
Chill in that shot, it's beautiful.
I can't even.
So guys, the trick about driving with your speedometer broken is to follow a new car in front of you. There's a newer Subaru in front of us, and we're just gonna follow them. Keep the same distance, keep the same speed. We're good. Right?
That's obvious though. mean, everyone would think of that. Their speedometer is broken, baby.
Whatever. Fine, go. Try. This is a beautiful view, guys, over the wetlands.
This is the wetlands, everyone.
It probably looks horrible.
You see that bridge over there? It's Guadalupe, the third bridge. It's when the Spaniards took over Juno. Just kidding. Random history. That is not true. So it would be fiction. Oh, Glacier Access Road or Highway Access Road. Just so you guys know, years and years ago, this huge, huge glacier came straight through this highway and made this highway. That's why they named it Glacier Highway. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah, you know, a lot of people don't know the history of Juno like that.
I figured it out too. So I figured out by taking a core sample of the glacier, the ice, and how blue it is, and there's some asphalt stuck in it too. And that's how I came to the conclusion that these highways were literally created by the glacier scraping through. And it was so heavy that it compacted all the asphalt.
Yep.
Boom. Science, and I can't see anything. It's so bright. Oh, my eyes. What is wrong with this place? It's freaking cold. It's super cold here. And then it has the sun just beaming in your eyes.
And you would think these mountains, you know, like block it out, but they don't, you know?
Oh, the sun doesn't rise higher than mountains or what?
No, they're not supposed to.
All right. Oh, you're so beautiful. That's such a beautiful girlfriend.
Are you walking this way?
Yeah, I'm walking this way.
Okay. Let's do it this way. Okay. There's no people over here. Adjust. There we go. All right, hey guys. So we just finished lunch. This is Danica.
What's up?
Oh, get it. Go. Okay, we're just gonna walk away.
Okay.
Who's over here too? Yeah, but she just finished lunch, and now we're gonna walk her back before she's late. We don't want her to be in trouble.
I know. We're gonna walk faster because. Yeah.
Oh, okay. We're gonna walk faster. Okay. But anyways. Shortcut, Danica was in my dance team and she's been a friend of mine since what, like how long ago?
It's been like since forever.
Like 15
like
years.
Like high school, but like middle of high school probably?
Middle of high school? No, I mean in middle school.
Middle school. Did you go DZ or Flo Joy?
I went to DZ, but then I would always, but I would meet up with Rena.
It was still like, hey.
Yeah, that's but also yeah. Kim in the back.
Yeah.
What? Oh,
yeah.
Okay. No, no, no. I'm gonna. Okay.
Bye, Kim.
Bye.
It was nice meeting you.
Bye. I miss you.
I'll
text you. Text you. Bye. Yeah. So now it's freezing cold.
So funny, you guys know everyone here.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. We know a lot of people. I don't know. I think Melissa works there. Mosqueda.
Yeah.
Anyways, I saw like four people since they've been in the hospital. And that's probably because all Filipinos are nurses, right?
You know what's funny? That's super true.
It is true. It's either nurses, engineers.
You think this one?
Or, okay. That's what it's like. I don't even know what a third one would be.
Did you eat any of it?
Half.
Oh, okay.
Well, now we're gonna drive my mom back to.
No, I'll just walk.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Nana, are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, come here.
I'm gonna see you anyway.
Okay, I love you, Mom. There we go. We're getting somewhere, guys.
Where do we go? Where are we going first?
You gotta go get. You wanna get your haircut first?
Sure. Can't leave this up here. It's not gonna go any all crazy, is it? We got this food right here. Oh, that's a great shot. Whoa. Whoa! Whoa! Dude, they don't make plates to-go boxes like this anywhere else except in Juno.
I know, this is genuine Juno, Alaska plastic,
yep.
Right here.
It's super genuine, and it's super Alaskan.
Yeah. It's durable, it keeps your food hot up to 6 hours.
Hey, babe.
And then...
Do you think I can make it on the last frontier?
No.
Alaska, the last frontier?
No.
I braved this warm weather.
Honestly, I don't even know what that show is about.
It's about Alaska.
Because I live the Alaska life.
Shut up. Says the girl, was like, oh yes, it's so cold out here, I can't feel my toes. I put my extra toes on. She broke it. Uncle Ricky. Ooh. Babe, stop messing with it. Just drive, please.
Like, the wheel.
It's 23 degrees. It went from 22 to 23? I don't think so. Alright guys, we're heading out. I'm gonna get that hair kizzle haircut. She just pushed me like...
I need a seat.
She owns me or something. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so we're at Fred Meyer's and we're gonna go get a gift card for her dad for generously letting us shoot a ton of ammo. Especially those 50 cal ones, those were like, the whole box he said was 80 bucks for like not many rounds.
Holy shit.
Each one of those is like 8 bucks. They're expensive as fuck. So we're gonna go buy a gift card. Alright everyone, so I got my hair cut. It's pretty, it's not, it's a little uneven, but it's okay. He did a good job fading it. He only uses clippers, no scissors. That's what it's on his sign. I was like, oh, okay. But my baby had to go get some money to pay for it.
Yeah.
How sweet. I don't care. It was cash or check.
Oh, I had a check.
And I was like, I couldn't tell you. I'm gonna be like, hey babe, get a check ready.
Yeah, I'm old school and I use checks.
Anyways,
it looks good, baby.
It looks good.
Realize like that your hair was all long well. Until I looked at you from far away.
What are you doing today?
I'm having some fun.
You're having some fun? How?
Because I get people in my piggy bank.
Your piggy bank? How much money do you have in your piggy bank?
Five?
Five what? Five doll hairs?
$5.
Oh, okay. You don't have five doll hairs? Oh, okay. You're so cute, Kiana.
What's your full name?
Alright, ask questions to her now. You ask them questions.
Just sit with me over here.
Let's see. You wanna see yourself?
Yeah.
You gotta look here though, okay? I feel like, yeah, of course.
It's a video, so you can say hi. It's a son of picture.
Hi.
What is your full name?
My full name is Atakiana.
Atakiana is your full name?
Yeah.
Yeah? Did Uncle Ben already ask you what your favorite color is?
My favorite color is rainbow and dark pink.
Rainbow and dark pink. Top two colors. Rainbow and top two.
Okay, rainbow.
Okay.
And dark pink.
Rainbow and dark pink, guys, okay?
Very specific, okay. I like it.
Okay, so why do we need banana leaves?
To wrap some sweet rice.
Sweet rice.
Look at it, baby. Chill in Alaska. Would you believe this is the only grocery store in town? We had to take a dog sled taxi to get here. Hashtag Alaska, the last frontier.
Why, you think that's funny?
Yeah, I do think that's funny.
All your friends are gonna be like, what?
You need a bag?
This is the only take a picture in the only grocery store in Alaska.
This is
Nai, what are you doing?
This is taro root, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna send it to Jess. I told him they have it here, but he doesn't believe me.
It's freaking huge. Mom, can you explain to me what you're doing right now?
I'm sending a picture of this to my coworker because he doesn't believe that we have it here in town.
You're proving him wrong.
Okay, everyone. So it's a little bit later in the day again, but everyone is on like a mission to get some desserts done and stuff. Let's check on my mama. Mom, what are you making?
I'm making cheesecake flan. And they're in the oven now.
It's like a leche flan cheesecake, right?
Mm-hmm.
So they're baking. It's kind of like this. I'm just gonna bake them. Are they in like a water bath? Is that what you call
mm-hmm.
it? Okay. And then we made champurrado. Yeah. Filipinos know what that is. I'm not gonna take my time to explain it. But I had some friends. Oh, yeah, look. Mirror. I had some friends come over. The Pintang clan. Shout out to you guys. Whoop, whoop. Pintang clan. That's my Pintang clan dance. But they were here for like, what, an hour and a half, Mom? And they were just chilling. We're just talking, catching up. I haven't seen some of them in like 3 years. I saw Angela a handful of weeks or a few weeks back. Cause she was like passing through for a wedding in the summer. Well, yeah, it was a few months ago. But catch up with them. They're crazy. I love it. But moving on to the kitchen, my dad and Ben are making some, what you call, suman, which is like a sticky rice dessert.
Hey, can I get the patch one? Where's the
patch? Right here. Ben's making it here. So what it is my dad made this like sweet sticky rice stuff here. It's huge. Like, okay, this is my hand. Huge, and it's like a huge pan. And we have some banana leaves that we wrap it in. That's what Ben's doing. He's patching up little holes and stuff. And then make them into these little things. Steam them. And then after they're done, they're super delicious. And you can eat them. And then I experimented and made a different shape. It's gonna taste the same, so.